connecting with nature or something.
We're definitely in
the wilderness
of Ireland. Robin has descended upon us with her...
She's forgotten the jacket. She left it at home. And she's going, bloody hell, it's cold.
And well, it's clearly cold, isn't it? Yeah.
Exactly.
Her voice has something like when like people like smoke and then they sing like pink. I like that.
I like the melody and I really like the scenery where this was filmed.
Sounds like something I'd hear in the charts. It's got a lot of energy to it. I like it.
That's a cute song.
It certainly has some sort of energy. I think I like it.
This reminds me of that song from the Icelandic one. How to speak? How to speak Icelandish. That's quite fun.
Not what you usually expect from Ireland. You should get a nice ballad.
But I kind of like the Irish sound and the nature and everything green.
A demon? It could be a demon.
Yeah.
An Irish demon.
Well,
you never know.
I lived in the UK, you were running from the cold.
An Irish demon usually is the hangover the next day that you have. That's what she's running from, a hangover.
Very entertaining. It's not really a typical Irish song. The Irish usually come with something slower, something less fashionable, depending on the year, of course. But I really, really like it.
It's a bit generic.
Yeah, I really like her singing. It almost just feels a little bit too full on, the music, for me.
Her voice is very powerful, but the song is not as catchy as I expected it to be at the beginning.
It's like a little bit bowing for me.
Drum beat's nice.
I like this. It has the... I like the drums.
But look, she's got it. What's on the notion? And
oh, it's building well.
Yeah,
as in the song.
Well, good sound, and that's always important.
I'm liking it. Upbeat.
I think she could do with some animals around.
Yeah, like a wolf or an owl.
I like the lyrics a lot.
I mean, she's running. I could imagine listening to When I Go Running.
No, not very fond of this. It doesn't blow me away, but it's nice.
Yeah. Not excited about this one.
It's very kind of like... rousing is the way I'd probably describe it.
5 out of 10.
Ireland gets 2 points.
And I'm gonna give Ireland, I think, a 6.
I'll give it an 8.
6.
8 out of 10 for me.
Oh, that's very generous, I think. 6.
Oh okay. Mm. Fair enough.
I would give it a 6.
I will give it like a 4.
Ireland, I'll give you 6.
I would say that's a good 8 point from me.
I would give score 4.
I'd give that song a 7.
So Ireland, I'm gonna give you a 5.
8 out of 10. I like that.
A 5.